Welcome to August's Market Update. Let's take a look at residential real estate activity in your area during the month of July. The number of active listings was stable from 1 year earlier and did not change from the previous month, indicating virtually no change in the local inventory levels. As you can see, the median listing price for the month was this much. Compared to last year, the average number of days that units spent on the market before being sold did not change, reflecting virtually no change in the local inventory turnover rate. The number of units sold was consistent year over year and decreased 100% month over month. Fewer sales could indicate an opportunity for buyers to negotiate better terms. Thanks for watching. We hope you use this information to make smart, informed decisions in your upcoming real estate transactions. Click on screen to contact us for more information or further assistance.